Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you.
So mom woke me up actually and sent me a picture of a Starbucks drink, and then now we're at Starbucks because she's getting me a drink.
To help your throat.
I'm trying not to touch anything in the car. My voice sounds terrible. I'm not going out anywhere. Mom is just taking me to get a Starbucks drink just to get out of the house for a little bit because...
It's good therapy.
Yeah. That wasn't a laugh. That was a cough.
I know. I need to order. I don't know how to order. I'm not a Starbucks fan. Turn it off or I will drive away.
Welcome to Starbucks. What can I get for you today?
What's a small?
Tall.
You can say tall for small?
Mm-hmm.
I also want to get one of your, a tall vanilla bean frappuccino. And can I get a layer of this strawberry puree on that with whipped cream?
You said puree instead of puree.
I told you I don't know how to order this junk. And what's the difference in Christmas sprinkles? Why is there too many options?
I have so much dog hair on me and...
Fuzz and dog hair.
You need a new phone.
I do. That costs money.
Can you get this off of me? More and more I look at it, the more and more I see that I'm fat.
But you're not fat.
Oh, I have a card. Fat cash.
After we get back home, I'm going to start decorating my room for Christmas. Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome. I need to do another test just to see, make sure that it's correct.
Yeah, I do. I only took a rapid test and I don't know how accurate those are.
They're pretty accurate. You can get a false negative though, or a false positive.
We're getting no drinks now, so see you later.
First, that is not Christmas sprinkles, right?
Festive sprinkles. Send me this picture.
I did.
I think I deleted it.
That's dumb. Anyways.
Anyway, go ahead, try it. It's supposed to taste like a strawberry shortcake.
It doesn't taste like a strawberry shortcake, but it tastes like a strawberry milkshake. That's good, actually.
Wow, you actually like something from Starbucks.
I do. I'd let you taste it, but you know. Thank you to whoever posted that on Facebook.
Anyway, we're gonna eat now, so bye. I'm gonna close this door just for a minute, but it's way too hot in my shed right now. I have the heater on, but I also opened the door because, I don't know, it's just one of those weird things. Anyway, I am about to get all my Christmas decorations out, and I'm so excited because all my decorations are so stinking cute, so keep watching. I wanted to show you the before. I only put this yellowish blanket, I only put that on my bed because she's on here, and of course she lays right where the white spot is. Marley and Mia were outside playing, that's why I didn't want them on my white bed, but you know what? Life happens. Hi! Don't get on my bed too, Mimi! Oh look, she's hogging the bed, look at her! Your money! No! I think the only reason why Marley is in here is because the door is open, so she can escape whenever she wants. I'm gonna put that pink blanket right there on my bed because all my Christmas decorations are pink and gold. But anyway, this is the before.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather.
Also, I need to get another set of these lights for this side of the wall. That's probably gonna be the last thing that I do, so I'm not really worried about it. But anyway, here's my desk and what it looks like now. Ignore my closet because it's not done. And this is where the tree is gonna go. I am gonna stop talking and listen to Christmas music while I decorate.
Your hand, we're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairy. Cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take the road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Baby, with you.
forget the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland.
Know this video is gonna be too long already, so I'm just going to decorate this tomorrow. If you guys want to see me decorate my tree, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, because I will be posting the video tomorrow. So this is the final look. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. I added some fairy lights to my cart and then my mirror, and I think it looks a lot better. If you guys are interested in watching that video, make sure you subscribe and turn my notifications on so you know exactly when I post. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye!